think through what we've been doing in the last few years, it's very much an individual, seeing our children as individuals. And, you know, that verse, train up a child in the way they should go. I've always read it as how they should go, and it as a very general term, but actually it's how he or she should go in the Lord. And I think it's great to be capturing, even with babies, what their giftings and anointings are really on, and to pray and partner with Father in that.